All right, so I'm getting back into it, and hopefully today I'm gonna finish. I actually do plan on doing a very stupid speedrun. just doing this all for some extra money. Okay. Let's go fight the final boss. Remember to not be afraid to use pizzas. Hopefully this won't go terribly. So if this does go terribly, I have finished everything else except for the final boss and scanning him. So actually, if he starts off with his peons, like he does not. He does. Okay. So actually, we're gonna do the good old scan and run. Okay. Oh yeah, but yeah, that's the final boss. He's a pain and the worst. Yeah, see, he's already a different type, you can tell by the gym. However, I don't bother to memorize what color each gym means. I just look at the scan, because you don't actually have to scan him each time. It does keep it, and it just... loud. I'm also getting hungry. And my stomach was gurgling my entire first cut of the day. Okay, so, we are currently at 10 hours and 4 minutes. So we're just gonna set up your buffs pretty much across the board. And as he does have magic defense and physical defense, I'm gonna use the skill that typically cuts through those. Very rare temper on land. Just because he does have that skill. Let's set up a regen. Also, this enemy does know the spell. These enemies do know the spell, so he's going to get quite annoying. Thank you. So those are the other two enemies that we need to skin. Actually does not resist poison right now. So we're gonna set that up. Alright. That only makes the metal. You need to take one harder epic and give you the game an epic. And then next turn we're going to buff with everyone. Everybody does still have a fair amount of magic resistance, so even though his is buffed, that should be fine. Oh, I actually already scanned. What was I? Probably not good that I don't know what I was doing. Let's hit them all with a very large cannon. Thank you. which does more damage than the buff defense. And then we're gonna use the spell. He did just change type, and that does waste his turn. Please don't hit that. Like that. Okay. Please, I guess. We're lucky that was dumb. Sweet dolly. Okay. We, to everybody who's left. The last. A very similar strategy right now. So we're gonna give a beer and a mat. And then Matt's gonna use his limit break. Oh, that was very good. As you can. Actually, that move's not really too scary because the enemies are actually still full. So. Now then, is he still weak to holy? He is. You're going to hit him. And that's going to pass her turn. For now. You are going to use some good old milk. And then we're going to go Genesis. This level of Genesis, it does auto-revive if they're not dead, but yes, only problem is that means he's far more enemies, but yeah, auto-life, but she died again, so kinda defeated the purpose, but the thought was there. So yes, gonna do that. We're going to do this, and I don't think he resists wind, so I think we're gonna go with it. Just to get everyone. This is probably, like, some of the best RNG I could get from this boss, so I'm very happy. 13, and that's definitely gonna die. So we'll get Otter revived, and I'm not sure if that comes with buffs. Wow, I really should know that. So on the off chance that means that Matt survives, we're gonna do that. Nice, fully healed and got rid of seven. And I guess if we do die, that was kind of the best one. This. Oh, wow. Okay. No deaths. Yeah. Alright, so if I revive, I'm gonna just all heal. Yeah. That should do. Actually, I don't know why, I'm just gonna go with a much safer alternative. We're gonna have some pizza. Everybody take a slice of pizza. Yeah, you may have noticed that. Pizza fully heals health and magic. That's annoying that on the turn that they spawned on, they can attack. So, you were using the spell. Yes. Magic attack. I don't like magic attack. Hopefully everyone survives, hopefully we just get this. I may have gotten a little cold on the way. Okay. It's charging. Okay. That was okay. That's just a one hit. Okay. Physical defense, while it hits hard and hits all of us, most likely it's gonna kill. And 8 poison just sucks. We'll use barrier. Hopefully, next turn we will be able to use purify. But we've almost got one of the breaks again, so. Especially right now is useful. We don't live. Okay. Yeah, everyone's poison. So, gonna use protect. Lances right away. Oh, I do not like that enemy. I really don't like that enemy. Okay. Yeah. Okay, it looks like we're essentially funneling everything over there. That's the plan. Actually, you know what? Might as well do this, because I was just gonna revive anyway. So that'll revive me. Lance can give. Oh, nice. That actually did very, very well. Lance can give a beer to Matt, which will increase his attack. Which for 5 hits, 5 very strong hits, is nice. Damn, that should get him. Okay. Yeah, that's progress. So this turn we have Lance's Ion Cannon. Water, wind, and ice. Oh. It's a shame. I don't know how to deal with that. I don't know what spells could possibly even damage him. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna... Oh, wrong one. Sorry. Well, yeah, the claws are annoying. They're not really top priority. If he wasn't strong against fire, specifically if he was weak to it, I would have used nuke, but Ion Cannon is a nice, steady, no element hit. Okay. Okay. Immortal is not invincible, by the way. Prince of Persia. Don't remember which game. I am a huge nerd. Oh, two turn. Oh. Water, wind, and ice. That's 160, that's 200. Okay. Oh, nice and a grenade. So, purify. They do both have their own away. Nice. Water wind, nice. Does Mercer mist drill? So close. Just help. You kill one person that doesn't get longer than 5. Also, that skill's pointless when you think about it. Just saying. That he has to use 2 turns for. He has 5,000 on it. Okay. Does that actually end everything? Oh, that ends everything, I think. Savior, hero, and legend. That, by the way. Cool. Of the medals. And that's the ending. Yeah, that's 100%. At a nice old 0 hours and 0. At the end, there's the menu where you want to keep all of your stuff, and the upgrades and your levels. I chose not. not to keep any of it, just because I'm deleting the save file immediately, pretty much, because I plan on speedrunning this. But yeah, now that I have 60 medals, I can also go to the new area. Do I have a load in here? Let me just do this since it did autosave. Just gonna quickly do that, just to show what the area is and what it's like, since I think maybe there's one YouTube video on it. Yeah. So, Death was standing right here. Now, you passed. My favorite thing is run from them. Yeah. I remember to use stat boosting items before the fight. I did not. Wow. Okay. One of them just the one is hopeful, but I'm not doing that. So if you had 100%, you could just go through, like, on the easy difficulty, just over and over and over. Which, actually... no. Because I would have to keep, like, a separate file, and I don't... Fairly short. I'm gonna just save this one to that. Just. But yeah. That was the end of Epic Battle Fantasy 3, 100%. The. Going through the game. But. I plan on speedrunning this. Yeah. Clean metal page. And yep. So now when I go back, no medals. So I need to do it all again for the 100%. I would say see you there, but I'm just gonna say right now, there's not gonna be much of me talking really. It's just gonna be me doing it. So, unless you just want something to watch for several hours, probably not gonna be fun. It's been great.